एवरेस्ट बेस कैम्प सोलो ट्रेक विदाउट गाइड विदाउट पॉटर विल आई बी एबल टू डू इट. वेलकम बैक टू द चैनल गाइज. वेल यस आई मेड इट सोलो. एवरेस्ट बेस कैम्प ट्रेक 17,598 फीट विदाउट गाइड विदाउट पॉटर. कम अलॉन्ग विथ मी इन दिस वीडियो जर्नी. आई एम स्टिल 1 hour अवे फ्रॉम गोरखशिप. लुक एट द वेदर, इट टर्न कम्प्लीटली बैड. Okay, this is Namaste Lodge, and he's the bhaiya, and the room and everything was very, very excellent. So I'm leaving for Tingbuchi today. See you on the way. Dekho bhai, piche ka view. Fantastic it is. Should donate something here. So today I have to cover 9 or 9.5 kilometers, and I will be at the elevation 12,700 feet. Once you start from Namchi Bazaar, for 1.5 and 2 hours, trail will be like a flat and then gradual descent. Let's have a look at the map. Yesterday I went to the Hotel Everest view, and today I am following the route towards Kanjuma and then Sanasa. From Sanasa, there is one trail goes to Gokyo. So I will be going towards Pungitenga and then Tengboche.
थोड़ा सा back pain कर रहा है, but I can manage. If you have seen my Rajgarh video, you might be knowing I was having slip disc issue. So that sometimes hurts me.
Both the stoop and mountain talking to each other. Both the stoop is saying, this person is coming to meet you. Please take care of him. This is my perspective, how I look towards objects, nature, story behind that, when I go on the solo treks. One more both the stoop, where I can put my prayers for my safety and success. One important tip for you guys about acclimatization: you should be always keeping your head covered, whether it is woolen cap or sun cap, but your ear should be open until and unless it's too chilly, it's too cold. And also your chest and your feet should be covered and should be warm. I have shared altitude wise oxygen saturation level chart on my part 3 video. You can go and check that. Today my excitement level is at next level. I don't know why, but you can see it on my face. This is the place, or we can call it as a dustbin, where we can throw the trash. But don't throw it. Whatever litter you are carrying, just get it back with you.
Look around, guys. Look around. Oh my God.
Majestic view of Mount Amadavalam, altitude 22,349 feet. Important thing about the yaks: if you are on the trail, just be on the mountain side, not on the ridge. And when you are on the suspension bridge, make sure they are not coming behind you, or if they are coming from the other side, just wait, let them pass first. Also, cover your mouth and nose because of dust. In Everest region, air is very dry. You may suffer from kumbh cough, and that is very dangerous. This place is looking good for lunch. It's 11:30. Yeah, I can have lunch here. Here are small shops, some ornaments, and woolen caps you can buy. Amadavalam View Lodge, Kanjuma. I have selected very good spot for lunch. What are the views, yaar?
So I just stopped here to have some lunch. It's 11 9:40 नेपाल टाइम। इट्स अहमदाबलम व्यू लॉज रेस्टोरेंट, हाइट 11,500 फीट। एट माय लेफ्ट साइड इट्स अहमदाबलम एंड एट माय राइट साइड इट्स लोटसे।
ड्रिंकिंग वाटर शेड्यूल आई एम फॉलोइंग 2 liters बिफोर लिविंग फॉर द डे, 1.5 liters ऑन द ट्रेल एंड वंस आई रीच टू द डेस्टिनेशन इन द इवनिंग 1.5 liters ओवर देयर, प्रोबेबली 2 liters।
कोई नहीं है ब्रो, सुनसान है पूरा।
आई एम प्रीटी मच यूज्ड टू विद द लोनली ट्रेल्स। ओके, हियर इज द सनासा विलेज। Here, Gokyo's trail is getting separated from the main trail. It is going upward, and the downward trail. This trail is going towards Severus Base Camp. So, Gokyo is 20 kilometers from here, 16-hour walk, and Severus Base Camp 34 kilometers, 21 hours walk. Sanasa is also a good point for lunch. I was hungry, so I had lunch in Tanjuma, and view was also awesome there, so I prefer to take lunch over there. Cost of food goes high as you go into the high altitude places, so you have to consider 2000 to 3000 Nepali rupees per day for your food expense, and accommodation 200 to 700 Nepali rupees per day. This is how the life is in the Everest region. There are 2 trails, the upward trail going towards Tashinga post and this downhill going towards Tengboche. Here is a hotel. This village name is Nausasa. After Sanasa, I think the trail is pretty much downward. And in this village, there is a STD phone call facility available. Even this village is small, but there are lodges. It's good actually. If suppose your time is mismatched and weather turned bad, so there is an option that you can stay in between. These are small lodges, but it's a shelter for you. He's carrying massive amount of load. These people are really extraordinary. Snowfall, wind, no matter how the weather is, but they work hard. This is Fungitenga village. I had ginger tea here. Here you can get horses on the rent if you are sick or you are unable to walk. Now I have to cross suspension bridge. After this suspension bridge, the trail is pretty much going to be a hard. It's completely uphill now till Tengboche. Exact behind me there is a military check post. I did check in there. They asked me my approximately return date, so I mentioned that. Clouds are rolling. This is not a good sign. Weather is getting changed. Not a good sign. And this is the entrance gate of Tengboche. Weather turned completely cloudy now. It's around 4:30. First I will go into the monastery, so photography, videography is not allowed inside, so I will not be able to show. It was an amazing experience inside the monastery. This is Tengboche Monastery and it's oldest monastery in the Khumbu region.
This is the Tengboche Monastery, so I just made it to Tengboche. It's 4:30. In the afternoon and weather got changed. Oh my god, look behind it.
No doubt, mountains will always surprise you. This is the fire chamber. It keeps dining area warm. And yak tank is the fuel for this.
So I am in Tengboche today, altitude 2,000 12,700. I just had my dinner. It's 8 o'clock. So the day was very tough. To reach the Tengboche, you have to go down all the way down to the river, and then you have to climb. It was not the easy day. Namche Bazar to Tengboche. Tomorrow I'll be heading towards Dingboche. So people are saying like it's not that tough compared to this climb. So let's see how it goes.
If you like this video, please subscribe to the channel, give a thumbs up, share this video with your friends, and stay tuned for next part.